Oh.
That didn't work.
That was the opposite.
Oh, Bill. Well, hi everybody. Thank you so much for coming out to Acapella Anonymous' final concert as we say goodbye to some of our seniors to 10 Acamandans, as it were. So give them a round of applause. We have a great show in store for you all tonight, and I'm very, very excited to showcase all the hard work and talent that we have accrued this entire semester. So periodically, we have a lot of rules that we live by. We like to call them our almost like 10 commandments in a way. And so the first one is that thou shalt always go to Robo on Thursdays. And that's just kind of how we live with it. So let's start us off, shall we? You got me in chains, you got me in chains for your love, but I wouldn't change, no, I wouldn't change this love.
Whoa, whoa, whoa,
ooh. I don't like the way he's looking at you. I'm starting to think you want him too. Am I crazy? Haven't lost ya, even though I know you want me, can't help it. I turn my chin.
This is Abby's senior send-off song.
No, it's okay. It's a happy song.
Is that we're just so thankful for, I don't know, for everything that we've been through with these individuals. And since Abby is our first one singing, I'm presenting her boogie box to her. Abby is my co-music director right now, and I genuinely don't know where I'd be without her. So we were accepted to the group at the same time, and it's really hard to see her leave before me, but I know that she's gonna do amazing things, and this is our box to you. So.
It's not even.
So the next rule that we have out of our 10.
Number three.
Thou shalt respect the sacred. Thou shalt respect the sacred Kunja bull and down with pride. That's all I'm gonna say. The next song was, arranged by me and also, the last two songs were arranged by Andy Pham, by the way.
Until now, I knew this of myself, that if you had thrown yourself down into the lion's den, my brother, I'd follow you in. Perhaps I lack some foresight.
Trust just anyone.
That's what you want, but it's not what you're asking for. I said that's what you're asking, but you're gonna get more than you bargained for. I said that's what you had, but you don't have it anymore.
I never imagined you dead.
I never.
Tell me, are you all aware that all that we did undo is scary?
You're asking, but you're gonna get more than you bargained for. I said that's what you had, but you don't have it anymore.
You had it coming.
Oh, you know you had it coming, my friends. My friends. You know you had it coming, my brothers. My brother had it coming, my friends.
Do do da da 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 do
beyond my reach. There's some reach back to me. Racing on the thunder, rising with the heat. It's gonna take a Superman to sweep me off my feet. I need a hero, calling out for a hero till the end of the night. He's gotta be strong and he's gotta be fast and he's gotta be fresh on the fight. I need a hero.
She worked in a literal baby store. So she was like, why don't we just say, like, why can't people say something like cutesy and short, like dipe? And it became kind of an all-purpose word for us.
Yeah.
But mostly it means,
it
like,
can be used
you're being kind of mean. You're being
a noun, an adjective, a verb. Like, you can dipe out of here. You could be a dipe. You're like, you're kind of dipey right now, you know? So it's an all-around type of word. But given that, that introduces our next song,
yeah,
sang by one of our senior members, Kaylee Laren.
Yeah!
She likes to do bits. She likes to do bits.
Oh, I thought you said likes to read books, and I was like, yeah. Yeah, what's that?
I do, but let's not go
I'm in here. Can anybody see me? Can anybody help? I'm in here. Where's my history? Can anybody help? Can you hear my call? Are you coming to get me? You to come rescue me. I need anybody see me? Can anybody help?